Mia Alberti reports from Brasilia.
Today we are seeing the big march of the Freeland camp here in Brasilia. 3,000 indigenous people have just marched 5 kilometers through the heart of the city, and their final destination is the National Congress, which is the building right behind me. And you can see now they're marching towards that building. And today they are protesting the government. They are protesting President Michel Temer. They say that the president and his administration haven't done enough for indigenous rights in Brazil. And in fact, former President Lula da Silva signed 79 decrees demarking indigenous land. Former President Dilma Rousseff signed 21, and President Michel Temer has signed 0 so far. So that's a cause for protest for these indigenous groups. Now, they are not only protesting land rights, they are not only protesting against the violence that we've been talking about in the past few days, they're not protesting against only the killings that we've been talking about. They are protesting about the lack of access, about prejudice, about racism, and all aspects of the indigenous life here in Brazil. Just yesterday I talked with a mother, and she told me that she has been trying to enroll to university for years now, and she says that she hasn't been allowed to enroll because of her skin color and because she's indigenous. So this is a march going on right now. They're in their way towards the National Congress. Today is the big march of the Freeland camp. Last year they brought coffins with them, symbolizing the deaths of hundreds of indigenous people in the past few years. And today they have a big banner and several buses. And we will keep you updated at the Freeland camp here in Brasilia.